Hello everyone, Sons and Doctor 2, welcome to another Modpack overview, or sort of a continuation really, being Hardcore Realism. We're going to be covering the 115.2 version. I've already covered the 112, so we'll see what's different in this one, in comparison. So, much smaller list, and a fair amount of similar mods brought forward, with possibly a few new added as well. But yeah, so just take a look. The content. So, we'll just go from the side, of course. So you've got first aid, which adds in, the ability to give yourself hearts with different means. You've got gun customization, which adds in a table, some ammo, as well as a bunch of different components you can use to make guns, like so, as well as paints. We have Macaw's Bridges, which adds in a bunch of different bridges, and I'm assuming a few components as well. So, like so. There is doors that have either a shoji or a print that apparently you can use some of these as well. The difference there to regular doors is a glassed one. Modern, cottage, classic, that the oak one has, but obviously works on some of the others. The different wood types, a jail door, reinforced, hospital, windowed, warning, panel, beach, and so on. There's a bunch of logs for roof, if you want, as well. So straight, top, outer, inner, and so on for different positions or directions, and then there's also straight and others as well, and corners and so on, along with some gutters if you want to use those, different colours and positions and changes, and there's also windows as well, with an attic window, some corners, some awnings, and you've got windows for more so the rest of the house rather than just the or base instead of the attic windows. And you've got different ones here with a bar, a center, it being taller, and so on. Gothic look, parapet, I'm not too sure on that. There's Mr. Crayfish's furniture mod, adding in cabinets, coffee tables, desks, cabinets, sofas, fences, picket fences, crates, park benches, post box, mailbox, trampolines, hedging, path, along with a cooler, kitchen counters, drawers, sinks, along with wheels for vehicles, with the vehicle mod, jerry can, wrench, hammer, fuelium, juice bucket, gas pump, and more. And you've got Pam's Harvest Craft related mods. So you've got the crops here with blueberries, mushrooms, other food, and so on. And you've got the seeds. And you've got the food core, obviously breaking off into some of the meals. Pumpkin bread, juices, and so on. There. And you've got the fruit trees, also in their own module as well, along with other fruit. So yeah, that's pretty much what this version of the pack adds. Thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.